talk us through the race?
I mean, I looked at it on video, and, you know, I thought I could have, just been a little more presence of mind through that one. It's tough, you know, I mean, it is about qualification here, and it's the first trials meet since Olympic trials, so, you know, even, you know, coming back and being expected to make a team, until you make it, you're not there yet. So now there's a level of comfort that I actually, you know, put myself on that team, and, that was the goal and focus.
In terms of the atmosphere, does it seem a little sleepy at the meet for a selection meet? Has that affected you?
Yeah, you know, I've heard a lot of differing opinions of that one, I think. Just because it is a little bit smaller, there's not necessarily as much of a, you know, excitement or kind of electricity in the atmosphere. It's just different. It's not necessarily better or worse. But for what it's worth, there's a little less of a buzz, I think.